Don't ever laugh as a hearse goes by, for you may be the next to die. They wrap you up in bloody sheets to drop you 6 feet underneath. They put you in a pine wood box and cover you up with dirt and rocks. It all goes well for about a week, and then your coffin begins to leak, and the worms crawl in, the worms crawl out, the worms play pinochle on your snout. They eat your eyes, they eat your nose as you begin to decompose. A slimy beetle with demon's eyes chews through your stomach and out your sides. Your stomach turns to rancid grease, and pus pours out like melted cheese. You spread it on a slice of bread, and that's what you'll eat when you're dead. And the worms crawl out, the worms crawl in, the worms that crawl in are lean and thin. The ones that crawl out are fat and stout. Your eyes fall in and your hair falls out. Your brain turns into maggot pie. Your liver starts to liquefy. And for the living, all is well as you sink further into hell. And the flames rise up to drag you down into the fire where you will drown. Your skin melts off as you descend, and Satan tears you limb from limb. Your suffering will never end. And the worms crawl in, the worms crawl out. They'll eat your guts and then shit them out. And when your bones begin to rot, the worms remain, but you do not. So don't ever laugh as a hearse goes by, for someday you'll be the one to die. And when death brings his cold despair, ask yourself, will anyone care?